You're watching WPBF 25 News at noon.
Developing all new now at noon, dozens of people arrested as Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies expose a major tax fraud operation. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Paul Agron. Thanks for joining us. Let's get right out to Terry Parker, who just came out of the news conference. Terry, what are we learning right now?
Well, Sheriff Rick Bradshaw and State Attorney Michael McCall have just announcing what they say is a relatively new scam, at least one that they've never seen here in our area before. They say the two ringleaders in this fraud were getting dozens of people off the streets to collect, with phony W-2 forms, thousands of dollars in bogus tax returns.
Rick Bradshaw and State Attorney Michael McAuliffe announced charges against 44 people. 16 are in custody today, including the two detectives called the ringleaders, Tonya Williams and Leroy Walker. Detectives say the pair made up a bunch of phony W-2s and found people on the street, promised them $1,000 to use their own Social Security numbers, and then file taxes with Liberty Tax Organization's 10 franchises.
They would talk them into utilizing the counterfeit forms, going into the Liberty Tax Company, obtaining what they call a refund anticipation loan, which is a check from the Liberty Tax Corporation for your estimated tax returns.
Detectives say the pair got about $80,000 in illegal tax loans from Liberty. Liberty wised up when the IRS then kicked back the returns as counterfeit.
Liberty Tax was...
And basically, to make this clear, Liberty Tax Preparers were having people walk in. They said, okay, we're going to do your taxes. You're entitled to, say, $1,000 return. And then Liberty would, on the spot, give those advance loans, and then Liberty was expecting to be repaid from the IRS. That's why Liberty Tax Return Organization is a victim here. Again, they're out about $80,000. These two ringleaders are charged with racketeering charges as well as grand theft. That could put them away a long time if convicted. And they are still seeking many other people in this tax refund scam. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.